out here recording. I just had a beautiful quiet time, but this is the women's retreat. It's so beautiful.
Oh, what did she say? Yeah. What you doing? Oh, boy, you look. Boy, I forgot you got a phone real quick.
I'm not trying to get in the pool right now. I just said it's my vlog. I can't even see it. Y'all come closer. Show people how cute you are.
It's salty.
Okay, okay. High twirl. Do a little twirl. Do a little twirl. Do a little twirl. Okay.
You know what you can't.
Get salty all the time. Okay. And what about you, Vivi? What you got? As you can see, guys, it's just so beautiful. Like, I came here 2 years ago, but like, it's just, I'm on floor 16. Look how scary this is.
All of us, I think JJ Watt's coming. We have a personal relationship I just found out this week. He hasn't donated any money, or I would share. But we have a good lineup. We have Stacia, she's going to sing, and Jessica's going to read us some original work. And then we're going to have one heck of a karaoke contest.
Wow.
If you, and some karaoke that's not a contest. I found out that people want to sing, but they don't want to be judged. That's how I kind of felt. Like, I was willing to talk to you, but I don't want to be corrected about anything I said up here. So I was asked to do this. So if you have negative thoughts, you just keep them to yourself. That's all I have to say about that.
Get back! Excuse me, ma'am?
It doesn't matter.
Take a deep breath like you cooking monster. You know what? You don't look like a cooking monster.